Earth is a sphere. Maps are flat. So how do you get Earth on a map? You have to stretch, bend, or compress parts, which is called projection. For different purposes, some projections are better suited than others. Sailors, for example, need maps on which they can draw courses as they appear in real life. But that means Greenland looks as big as Africa. Hundreds of projections exist. Look at a different one once in a while. So you remember, they are all just one perspective on reality. Get inspired by what humanity has built and look at some very special places.